I was the first in the world to produce steel using the Bessemer method on an industrial scale. I was also a forerunner for social responsibility in my company and society.